Hi guys, welcome to the Strict AWS series. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos in the series. So in this series, we will discuss mainly about AWS and everything linked with it. So firstly, what is AWS? AWS is the cloud hand of Amazon, which is the most profitable branch. It has 33% of the $80 billion cloud computing market. So in today's video, we will talk regarding EC2 or Elastic Cloud Storage from AWS. So what is Elastic Cloud Storage or EC2? Amazon's Elastic Compute Cloud is a part of Amazon's cloud computing platform, which allows users to rent virtual computers on which they can run their own computer applications. So basically, it's just a online computer which you can run using RDP or remote desktop protocol from your own PC. So which companies use EC2? A lot of small companies and big names like Netflix, Lyft, Airbnb, Snapchat uses the following. So let's talk about the few terminologies linked with AWS EC2. The first one is Elastic. The E in EC2 stands for Elastic. Elastic means that you can easily create and delete virtual machine in AWS as per your requirements. Resources are elastic, meaning they can instantly grow or shrink to match the requirements of a specific application. What is instances? An EC2 instance is a virtual machine that you can create using Amazon's machine images, which provides information to launch an instance. It's basically the information pre-configuration required to launch AWS's EC2. There are 5 types of instances which we will talk regarding all of them later in the video. So as discussed, AMI is the information required to launch an instance, all of the pre-configuration in the following to create our virtual machines. There are a lot of AMIs like Windows AMI, Linux AMI, anything you require to launch your VM or virtual machine. So let's talk about the 5 types of instances. Mainly, general users require the general purpose instances, which is used to do a variety of works. There are instances like memory optimized instances, which helps us to process large data sets in memory. Storage optimized, which helps us to design for the workload, which has a sequential read and write access to very large data sets on a local storage, like writing a lot of data from some server into our cloud storage. There is a compute optimized instance which deals for high performance processes like a gaming server or machine learning interfaces. There is accelerated computing, which helps us to deal with scientific calculations and floating point numbers, big numbers to be honest. So there is a free instance even, which is called T2 Micro from AWS. It provides us 750 hours of Linux or Windows, any choice of hours, to a new AWS customer. It's valid for 1 year. It has 1 GB RAM and a CPU, so it's not so powerful, but it will do the workload needed. So don't forget to subscribe us for more videos in the series and a lot of videos regarding all of the things. And share this to your friends, and also help us to grow by liking the video so the algorithm knows that you like our content and it will recommend to another users.